Okay, let's see how this map goes.
We're out of food, and if you and the other pockets of resistance still fighting are to stand any chance, we need to secure supplies. The Skaven are devouring everything in their path, but I know of one last stockpile in the Marktplatz. Alicia will meet you there. Get moving. Beat the rat men to it.
So I got a trinket last round that gives me a 20% chance to like not use my health consumable if I use it. Hella stoked on that.
Shot, undoubtedly.
Oh, that's actually pretty nice.
Go! Eat your throat! Let's not leave until every last drop is dead and burnt.
Supplies to heal our wounds here.
I'm gonna go with the bigger sword this time.
Oh, if we don't have a fourth,
where's
my,
where's
bomb.
That
box?
Yeah.
Thank you. That was a joy to watch.
I'm gonna use this two-handed motherfucker.
That's the trouble with Ungi. No fortitude.
Bomb.
I found the right street. What would that mean?
Not a body.
Come on.
Oh, I got captured. Thank you.
Strangler's dead.
I'm at the right street.
Through the apothecary, move! Ambush, devious scum! This is where I'm going.
Get down, Skaven gun!
Let's move through the apothecary.
Oh, okay. Oh shit, is that a Gatling gun, man?
Blocked! We need another one!
Shit.
Like a loon, I'd kill lots too. The rattling gun. I've lost keys of those things. Incoming rattling fire. You'll have to fly here for sure.
Strangler's dead. Heal thyself, dwarf.
Oh, we have armor.
Inhale, Hunter.
The potion's here. That's a bomb.
All right, he's like right next to me. He's coming down the stairs right now. Behind you, behind you. Oh, you got. Oh, you got the bot.
Okay,
there's
did
no
he
get everyone down?
An evil breed.
Born
yeah.
Of chaos.
And he's still up here.
Oh god.
GG. GG, guys.
Your ancestors.
Oh, man.
GG.
So it was a machine gun guy and like 10 armored guys. Yeah, I see. Well, we can just retry. Let's see how it goes this time.
A lack of foresight and the voracious hunger of the ratmen have led us to a food shortage, and it looks like you're the ones who have to deal with it. There's supposed to be supplies left in the marktplatz, and hopefully you'll be able to recover them.
Oh shit, oh shit. Jesus Christ, that thing is fucking vicious.
Leave him in play! All will die! It's a long walk to the marktplatz. Pick up your feet. It's a lovely evening to one of
Oh shit, Swan, we should get over here. We should get over here and back up.
I've got a shield, I'll get their attention. The gunner is halted
and hit the side of a mountain.
How are we supposed to deal with these sound conditions?
Let's kill him, the rattling!
Oh, fucking nice, BB-8.
They're around here! I can smell them!
Bombs for all here!
We need to follow this road!
Help bandage up here.
What's the rocket for?
Healing drone up here.
What is mine? What? Devious!
I thought I went to the next area and it says the dog pens, but because there was so much fighting going on, I thought it said the dog penis. Uh-oh, giant. Oh shit. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Oh, he's coming to the home. Unload him. Unload on him.
We friends you. By the patriarch, I'm suffering.
Look, physical abs, Aaron.
Over there, strangler! We got a hook rat!
Why am I lagging?
A great fire. Scorched and broken, burning in the night.
We got this. We got this. Be fine. BBA back up.
Behind us.
Jesus Christ. So hard. Oh.
It's up here.
Oh, nice. We got a fourth player. Sweet.
Potion.
Sorry, I got chased by the big one into a new area. And I'm down. I went the wrong way.
Okay, we're getting up. We're getting up right now. We got up right now. We'll come get you.
But just be aware of where my body is.
Bullshit.
And where the big guy is.
Bullshit, you are.
No, the big guy takes
I'm coming to get you right now, man.
I'm dead.
I'm coming to get you right now, man.
I'm dead.
Fuck that shit. You're not dead.
Look out, the big guy's here right now.
Fuck, man.
See how fast they kill you when you're there?
How is he not dead yet?
Yeah, he's got a strike potion.
Fuck him up. Hey, what's up, copper?
No.
Man, I really wanted to save.
Keep running.
Behind you. Shoot and run. Shoot and run.
I'll show you how a toy dies.
No.
Oh, you're dead. Yeah. That's cool. We have a fourth player.
Well, now we have a fourth, so hopefully this will work. Man, that was rough. First time I get a machine gun guy, second time the machine gun guy isn't in as great a place, so it helps, but then we get the tank rat. Here we go.
A lack of foresight and the voracious hunger of the ratmen have led us to a food shortage, and it looks like you're the ones who have to deal with it. There's supposed to be supplies left in the marketplace, and hopefully you'll be able to recover them.
Gosh, that sucked, but we can do this. Now that we got this fourth guy. I should have listened to you when you said please. Oh, machine gunner. Machine gunner right up there. Back up. Up the stairs on the left.
I see him.
Yep.
Is he dead?
Yeah, he's done.
Okay, it looks like my zap.
Those guys get me so nervous now.
Yeah,
there's poison
nice.
On the wind. A vile stench won't save you, Spryer Ross.
Horde. Oh shit. Back out of the gas. Pinch. Just don't back. You're gonna back up in the gas if you go back. Just letting you know.
Gas is gone.
Alright, gas is gone. Let's back up a bit. Pinch, I need some help.
There.
Oh shit, gas, get up.
Wait, does the gas kill rats?
Huh? I don't know. I hope so. That'd be sweet. That gas fucking rat screwed us a little bit. That magic's so fucking...
not
yeah, I like
how rapid
fire this one is. We got some behind us.
Try the apothecary.
Yeah, we gotta go inside.
Okay, let's go through the build. I was just looking for potions.
This will do our humans good.
I hear something.
Are you serious?
That doesn't sound good.
Strength potion.
Out,
I got a strength
out,
potion. I got a strength potion. Let's just back up. Back up.
Crap.
He's down.
Oh, someone's being laughing upstairs. Can we get to them?
We can't do anything. Watch out. Just get him up.
Oh crap, that's not good.
Thank you.
Oh god.
Oh shit, hey. Nice.
Get down, save him.
We gotta save him. We gotta get pinched.
Taking fire from the rattling
gun.
Just keep kiting him. Keep kiting him, pinch.
I can do this all.
Pinch.
Okay, I got the machine gun.
I hit a wall.
I need aid. Ah, shit. He should be almost dead. He's gotta be almost dead.
This is the one. This street.
Fuck, man. Those rat ogres are not a joke.
I kited him forever. I can't believe I survived that long, actually.
Yeah, dude, that was awesome. Oh, I think did he go down? No, he didn't.
Mark Platt now.
Don't try to get us
food
up.
Soon, bicker later. Agreed?
I noticed if you're going backwards and then you hit spacebar and did a quick jump backwards, you can just kite him without getting hit.
Yeah.
Rat ogre.
There you go.
I wish we could hit him from the ground.
Yeah, that would have been nice.
We need to follow this road.
Fuck. Oh, this is it.
He got me.
Yeah. We got it.
That's a lot of health.
Kite him.
The thing is, like, I think my charge shots do the most damage. Like, I can take out a machine gun rat, but, like, if I'm slowing down, it just slows me down too much if I'm the only one left, and he's on me. So I don't think I can really use the charges on him.
Food is almost gone. You need to grab whatever's left of the supplies in the marked plats before the Skaven devour it.
But if
Alicia
I can be
with you
guys with when you're not dead,
do what she says, and we all might see tomorrow.
I use the charge, we could probably kill him. Because I think absent a strike post, my charge shots are probably the strongest thing we have.
Well, at least we know we can kite him now, you know? That's cool.
Yeah. The problem
is we have a bot again.
We must reach the mark flats before the vermin devour what is left. A potent stash.
Get a potion of speed.
It's a long walk to the mark flats. Pick up your feet. Slaughter 'em! Ammunition here!
We got a strength potion.
It's a rattling gun. No gel sounds like that.
I got a strength potion.
Keep up! Down the stairs!
Incoming rip!
Down apparatus!
He wants this dwarf dead for sure!
Jesus Christ, that scared the shit out of me. Horde. You got a horde coming.
Super fucking world.
That wants to shoot me dead!
We could use some backup guys.
Stop lighting, so coming. I don't know what mage is.
Oh, there's still a machine gun guy.
I'll take care of him. Just give me a second.
You got him, BB-8?
Hold on.
Yeah, good. Back up. Get away. Don't let him.
One more dead, Rotley!
Oh, he's dead.
Where he went. I just lost track of him.
I think he's dead. There's a gas. There's a gas.
We have a gas.
You got that filthy gas rat.
Nice. What's this? It was Junior Walker.
Cool.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's keep going. This is gonna be a hard one.
The captive healing her jailer.
Follow me.
What
does she
do?
What?
Let's just get go straight in the house. Go straight in the house.
I will die.
Okay, we're getting clumsy. Let's back up some more.
Yeah.
Healer's tools, but not before time.
We got a loot die.
Hell, you have a good eye!
Yes, fire is a great purifier indeed.
Good! A nice crunch to that strike.
Oh man, I'm so sick.
Come on from up top. No, no, you guys are fine.
Man, baby, you're a beast.
Okay, I think I'm okay downstairs.
Oh, I will die, die!
Me and the dwarf were a butthole.
Okay. Yeah, dude, that was crazy. I was watching you guys just murder. I was trying to make sure guys up top didn't come through with Junior Walker.
Hiding in the shadows, Dr.
Walker, if the giant rat is chasing you, just go backwards and hit spacebar. Do a quick jump backwards and you can kite him without getting hit.
Through the door!
Are you serious?
Yep.
Again?
Guys,
it's
start running back. Start
back,
running
up, back. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Yeah, let's go back to the long hallway.
Okay, down through the building. Downstairs.
Yeah. I got a bomb and I got a strength potion. Jesus Christ.
I'm getting ready. He's up top.
Oh, fuck. He just fucking left that dude.
One deep. You're clumsy enough to have a search charge.
Yeah, do the backwards jump. You know, hold back and hit.
I think we have a better chance now. That's all four of us.
Ah, crap, he got me down. Be careful, guys, I'm down. In the corner. Two of us are down.
Fuck!
Okay, one of you try to pull aggro, and the other try to pick us up.
Yeah, aggro, pick it up. Yeah, pinch, come. Pinch, get us. Give me, pinch. Okay, give me. Oh, he's coming.
Run. No, don't pick me up. Run. Wait till
I'm gonna aggro him.
Then come. Okay, thanks.
Tell me if he's coming.
You're good.
Jesus Christ. Okay, back up. Why won't it die, dude? It needs to die. I'm gonna aggro get him up. Okay.
Okay, he's aggroed on me. Go pick him up now.
Gonna rip behind you.
He's dead.
Oh, he's dead.
Man, that guy has so much health.
Jesus Christ.
We did it.
Fucking nice. I have like a sliver of that.
Longer with you staring.
Oh, Junior Walker, you have a mic. Nice, dude.
I like how we're all super low health.
Does he? Yeah, dude, look at my health right now.
Is there ammo anywhere?
No, there's gonna be some ahead of us.
Completely out.
Yeah, me too.
I put so many goddamn arrows in that fatty.
Yeah, we saw them sticking in
the
staff.
No door ring! Like, I must have used almost my whole fucking... Foul rock stone
machinery! How much check up here for some ammo?
I'm suffering. I believed you tougher than the others, wizard.
Yeah, this is where I died from the guy last time. I accidentally cutted him to a new area where I ran to.
We need to flag that thing.
Machine gun rat.
Shit. Oh, back up. Oh, wait, you guys. Give me up, mage.
Crap, I'm...
Or somebody. Cool.
Mage is down up here.
I know, I see. I'm just gassed, though.
Okay.
There's gas. As soon as the gas is gone, I'm gonna get you up.
Okay.
Coming. Got you, man.
Another gas.
Oh, dude, he's down there. Fuck. Back up. Just back up.
I'm down.
We'll get you up after.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker. I'm just gonna kill this gas rat real fast.
When they come, leave some for me.
Fuckings. Where's that piece of shit?
He's on a roof.
Keep back. Yes.
Where is he?
He's dead.
Am I poisoned or some shit? Why am I taking damage?
If your screen looks red, I think it's just because one more hit, one more down kills you.
No, when you have a white bar, it's
I found ammo. Hey, I found ammo up here. Get it. Oh, Junior Walker, back here.
Medical supplies.
It's up here on this roof. There's a thing of ammo. I don't know if you can get to me or not. Yeah.
You have to go inside the house, I think. Once you go inside, there's going to be a door in the back. You just hug your right, and that'll take you up completely around, and we should be able
to... I need that health pack, dude. I'm going to go down. I need something.
No! Go! Gorikson is dead!
Crap, did someone just die?
Yeah. I'm about to go down. Junior Walker, dude. Junior, behind you. Please heal me. I'm about to straight up go down. I'm like right next to you. I'm on top. Do you not see me? Right behind you?
He's the pilgrim hat guy.
No, I don't.
I'm finding my wings!
What?
Okay, yeah, you're invisible for some reason.
Oh, it must be D6.
What? You just heal yourself.
Well, no, I'm new. I didn't know you could heal other people.
You're improving, Lumberfoot.
It's all good. I'm about to die. Next, we need to find health kits. I need to find one. So let's keep moving so we can find Pinch. Over here on the right. I checked over there. There's nothing there.
Don't be fooled.
Please be something. Please be something. Nope.
Oh wait, did you guys pick up the one that was in this room?
Crap.
Don't let someone. There's one right here.
Oh, thank God. Get back to the room over here, BB-8. Get over here.
Give me a moment.
Not all cruelties are equal.
Oh shit, oh fuck, I'm being pulled out.
I'm down.
Fuck, I'm getting pulled out.
You gotta save.
Fuck.
You gotta save the guy being pulled.
Don't you feel it?
Just try to get there.
It's too late.
Get clear.
Okay. Alright, get to the roof, get to the roof. Well.
Oh,
that's not fair. They shouldn't have killed those guys. Okay, time to try again, I guess. Do we want to return to inn or retry? I don't know if it's going to the inn or retrying. Oh, to the end.
Just let's not lower it to normal difficulty, dude. This is retarded.
Okay. Is there a difficulty between normal and hard, or is it just normal and hard?
It's the amount of damage they do and the health they have.
No, I mean, I guess we'll find out.
That was so retarded, dude. He pulled me from behind a fucking wall. Are you serious? Last
night. This keeps up, we'll be all that's left.
Okay, so yeah, we'll set it Christoph to a lower
Engel, the master wizard of Uber.
Yeah, let's just try normal. We should be able to do normal fine.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah.
Yo, Junior Walker, are you there, man?
Oh, yeah, let's
hit F2. There we go.